Hi friends, welcome to Kumudni's Home Gardens. Today, on my friend's request, I'm going to share what all I mix in my ceramic pots, soil mix. So these are ceramic pots. This is a shoe in ceramics. You see, if we see the quality of ceramics, it's heavy and it's not as porous as the earthen pots are. So we have to keep it in mind that not much of aeration will happen in the ceramic pots. The soil inside it will remain wet for a very long time, longer than the earthen pots do. So we have to keep the soil mix in such a way that it is very, very porous. As soon as you pour water in this, it just comes out from the drainage holes. So this is the mix I have made. You see this? In this I have mixed about 25% of coco peat, 25% of sand, 25% of garden soil, and 25% of my garden soil, my garden so now it has become very, very, you see how it's falling. It's very good, very porous now. So in this, because not much of aeration takes place in these ceramic pots, and we have to protect our plants from getting rot. Because if the soil remains even little bit of wet, the plants inside it will start getting rot, especially when the summers are coming, and after that, of course, the rainy season will come. So all the chances are there that because of the humidity, the plants might get rot. So you have to mix little fungicide in this so that they don't catch fungus. I've already mixed little bit in this. This is Saaf. This is the name of the fungicide. I'll give it a mix. And as I usually do, I put these paperish and cottonish packing materials underneath on the holes of these pots. One gone inside, and I think instead of this, I'll take a bigger ceramic pot, because this plant will look good in this, right? Yeah. So we'll put this this clothish or paperish material on the drainage holes and start putting our soil in this. First we'll take the smaller one, this blue one. Okay, please don't mind the mess because it can be cleared later on. Now we'll take out this plant from this temporary pot of made of plastic. So again, the method is same. You have to tap it hard and the plant will come out. So I'll just do it. So here it is, friends. Now we'll put it, not many roots, but roots will form later on. There it is, gone. No more place to put any more soil, so this much is enough. Okay, see, the ceramic pot's beauty is that they make the look of the plant very beautiful. Okay, this is done. I'll start doing this also. Since it is a very big pot, we can put some pebbles or earthen small pieces on this for a little bit more aeration and drainage. Okay, yeah. Again, we'll put soil in this. Soil mix has to be very porous. Water should not stay in the soil. It should come out as soon as you put the water inside it. it's gone there. I will take out this. This is aglaonema, and as you see, this is also in a temporary pot. We'll take this out. There are so many, but we have to take them out. Again, we'll tap it. You see, friends, this is getting root bound also a little bit. You see the roots. So this was high time actually to transplant this. It's good I'm doing this. Not much of very fertile soil also in this, so it needed a change very badly. So I'll put it here. Little more upside. This video is specially for one of my very dear friend who asked that how we should make soil for the ceramic pots. So here it is done. Now we'll fill the soil at the sides. I should have made a little more soil because it has gone a little less. Anyways, I think the idea and the tip is clear, like what type of soil we need. Now again, press it. No air pocket should be there. We'll crawl inside it. We'll keep it down, or we'll keep it up only because we have to water these plants now. Water thoroughly for the first time. It should be given at least this much that it starts running from the drainage holes. A lot of water gone inside, and it will start coming from the drainage holes after some time. And this also will okay, friends. This is a very small video, but I hope you like it, and please give it a please give your subscription also, because I need you people to subscribe me. I am a new beginner in YouTube, so I hope some kind of encouragement from the viewers. Thank you so much for watching it. Have a nice day.